it is like to lose someone you love. But this orb corrupts everything it touches.
Come and pray now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why I do hide and watch as they slit your throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Ir nif di in.
Thank you.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance. He entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Amun chose you.
I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
The feather of my hat? No! My hat is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down! Put me down! I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Rameses the Great, and I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
There must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.
Sleep again with the boy king when our duty to this land is done.
Are you prideful, arrogant,
a liar in the house of Anubis?
You think yourself a judge?
Decide their fate when yours is fettered.
Thank you. You have come, champion. Can you feel it? A monstrous shade is at the gate. It threatens to devour us.
I feel nothing.
A heart, blackened, fetid, so loathsome and heavy. It must have deceived the scales.
No, but the waiting cannot be cheated. All must stand before the judgment of Osiris.
The corruption comes here. It will defile the world. Blight the wheat that makes our bread. Poison the wine we drink. You must stop it, Baek of Siwa.
How do you know my name?
Your wren was whispered by Thoth, the Knowing One. He breathed it in my ear.
What is the god's will?
There is a ritual, dark and heretical. Unearthed in the time of the son of the Aten and locked away in the Hall of Knowing. You must bring it to me.
You will die, corpse!
The forbidden scripts are behind. There must be another way in. Harvest prayers. A farmer asking the Pharaoh for bountiful crops.
Any Sigiriet?
The hymn to the Aten, the heresy of the Pharaoh's father. read his letters to Akhenaten about the founding of their city. This is it. A ritual that perverts the weighing ceremony. By the gods, no. This is dark, Heka, indeed. I hope the Oracle understands the pact she makes.
It is a perversion of the Book of Breathing, intended to annihilate a man's ka.
Well, this cannot be Thoth's wish. To defy Anubis, the Counter of Hearts.
It is true. This ritual is forbidden. Sacrilege. But we must not let the poison seep through the veil.
What would you have me do?
See with my eyes.
The vestiges of darkness. They are here in the grave of Apel, the Encircler.
Oh,
darkness seeps from this remnant of Alten.
Thank you.
glad to leave the world in Zakla at rest. What is this? A truly wondrous beast. Are you Raya's brother, Ranofer?
Did I know you when I lived, Zeni?
Your sister made you this amulet. It was stolen from you in life. I come to return it.
Anubis granted you passage? So my sister's offering would protect me even here? My words are feeble for such a gift.
Stay well and strong under the radiant lights, Ranofer.
Warriors of Anubis, he breathed his divinity into them, made them the guardians of balance. The strongest among them, you must take his potent spark.
What?